Behind you! Watch out!
You're different!
I wasn't sure before, but I'm glad we're doing this. The sandstorm just feels wrong for Alfheim.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Not once we free this other half, Koopa. It'll be a duet. Alka. What is this place? It doesn't look like a Dark Elf cave.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More Hivenet as well.
I'd say we're on the right track, then.
Locked.
What about from down here? Last time we were in Alfheim, this high stuff was all over the realm. It looked unnatural. Like it was choking the life out of everything. Even the light itself.
It looked that way because you're not from this realm, man. To the Dark Elves, the Hive is more natural than that faultless, lily-white column in the center of the world. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our Frat Azkaba, for that matter.
You have a point.
I'd like to believe I always do.
Glad it does.
Go! left side!
What are the Light Elves doing down here? Isn't this Dark Elf territory?
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim. Or so it appears.
Big Vier did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Oops.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.
Isn't that the hive that doesn't like sound?
Good eye. Let's continue, shall we?
Enemy, left flank!
White Orb! Two Hawkproof is free. Are they gonna be able to make more?
Almost certainly. A bittersweet spectacle, considering the cost.
The cost?
Aye. The adult's light fades as they pass it on to their offspring.
Hold on. Are you saying they have to die to have kids?
They don't have to, but the more light they give, the higher the chance of their offspring's survival.
Damn. That's... wow.
It is what parents do.
Really? All parents are supposed to die for their children?
It is what I would do.
Well, here it is. Guess it's time to free it.
You don't seem particularly happy about it, lad.
We're freeing them only for them to die. It doesn't seem fair.
Life seldom is. But their sacrifice will allow their children to thrive. so they will die contented.
I hadn't thought about it like that. I just... if I were one of the children, I wouldn't want them to.
I know, son. But it is the only choice they can make.
Back to the surface, then.
You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No!
The fate of these creatures, it reminds me of a story.
Yeah?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. for no metal could hold such power. So the blacksmith used the flame.
Father, please. It's okay.
What is okay?
You don't have to. Look, I know I get sad about this kind of stuff, but it doesn't mean I won't be okay, you know?
Yes.
So, what happened with the blacksmith?
His daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died, trying to protect her from those who would open it.
You're not gonna have to do that for me.
I know. But I would.
It appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim. Yet again.
Stop them!
Whatever my future holds, know this, Atreus. I will always do what is best for your future. Even these two understand that there is little choice for a parent.
So, are they?
This one's all yours, brother.
You know what? Never mind. Father, for doing all this. I know it doesn't solve everything, but it feels like we help.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Thinking about what you both said, after what happened to Brock, that there are some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me, but how do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? Is that Freyr?
Indeed it is.
Wow, big statue.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
Why would the elves build a giant statue of Freyr? Didn't they just go back to fighting each other after he left?
Difficult to say without an inscription. But it looks like the elves built this place together. Light and dark. Which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument. One that symbolizes the potential for peace.
This statue may have survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
Couldn't he have just, I don't know, cast a spell or something? Made things better permanently?
There wasn't a spell or enchantment to leave behind. Freyr's presence is what mattered. His very godhood is what brought life back to this dying land. Eventually, he had to choose Vanaheim or Alfheim.
Doesn't sound like a tough choice. Vanaheim was his home.
It's never easy to walk away from those who meet you.
There's already light inside these crystals.
You're right. Normally we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
I knew you were gonna say that. Monuments are useless. Why are you trying to fix this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
going now.
Looks like we can read the inscription now as well.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not funny.
Father, do you think there will ever be peace in Alfheim?
Peace is difficult after centuries of conflict. It must be found in its own time, from within. It cannot be forced.
But Mom helped you find peace, right? How were the elves supposed to change if no one shows them the way?
Your mother. She trusted me. Gave me the space to find my own way. But you are right, Atreus. She was my guide. Our actions in Alfheim may not bring peace. But by ending the storm and bringing light back to this land, perhaps we have planted the seeds.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Sounds like I'm rubbing off on you, brother.
It is possible.
So, Father's new spear, it's made out of a ring?
Got me an eye. Forged by the Hulter brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Dropnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little.
Weird place for a lighthouse statue, isn't it?
On top of ancient elven ruins? I'd have to agree. Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Yeah.
want to be. Nothing.
What gets bigger, the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Massive door we found earlier.
That door required two keys.
Aye, so is it. Let's keep looking then.
The Hiltgrave's battle that grave will provide.
The stolen.
Counter! That sword doesn't belong!